Happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
My birthday. Really, it is a pleasing day in one's life. I also enjoy the day of my birthday. I just finishing 69 and entering in 70. That is, step on in 70. Next year, I completing 70 years. My dear children, the 69 years in my life, that's a very remarkable one. From the age of 40. Before that, I have seen that is still 20. I have enjoyed a happy life. After 20 to 39, it's a dreadful life in my life. A very dreadful life in my life. I have seen both the ends of the both the faces of the coin. The happiness and also the dreadful sorrows. I made myself very prepared to see the both very equally. It has prepared me, that is, those period prepared me to a very excellent career, that is, prosperous life through hard work. If we want to see the prosperity in our life, we must work hard. I worked hard from the year 1984. There is no word to say about my hard work that I've done day and night. Usually I used to come to school early morning and go home on the late night. But everyone in my families worked together, cooperated with one another, and brought the status of today, that is, to the highest cadre. Today we stand the first, even you to say, in the world. Very many students from the foreign countries come to our school requesting for admission. It's really a blessing one. God has chosen me to this great task to making, that is, to get the wonders to him. God only choose some people to make him very praiseworthy. That is, the activities of the God, the gift of God is to be passed on only through the human being. So, I am made. I've been made a chosen gift of God. Really, I have worked to the words of the God, and today I attain this state of very proud life. My dear children, don't think the life is very easy one. In Tamil, it is used to say, "Vaipugale, namadu vaazhkai valamaakkum malai thuligal." Vaipugale, namadu vaazhkai valamaakkum malai thuligal. God has given the capacity, the gift, the capacity to everyone. It is to be used very excellently with all the confidence, with all the hope in God. Certainly we'll be successful if do our work very effectively, keeping the faith in God. See, I have done it. And today, you enjoy the fruits of this great gift of God. You are enjoying. Be happy. When I see the great gift of God passing on through many generations, really I feel very happy. Even when I disappear from this mortal world, my life really is a very good life, remembered for ever and ever by you, by your generations, generation after generation. It is called life. My dear children, now you don't know the seriousness of the life. My dear children, please understand it. Life is not a joke. Life is not a play. The opportunities knock the door only once in our life. It has knocked my door at the age of 40. I opened the door. Now, really, I'm very, very happy with all of you and with my family members. When my children call me in my house, "Tata, tata, tata," really it's a very pleasing one in my life. When my sons calling me "appa, appa," mean really it's a great gift of God. Really, if anything happens to me physically, everyone comes together and get along with me. So, that's called life. It's given by the God. Really, the very gift of God. I'm enjoying it. I want to be with you forever. But it is the God's decision. It is not my decision. But pray for me. And God is great. He will do everything. And will also give me a long life. And I'll be with you for a long time. Really, Amulor poem is a gift of God. Now, Amulor poem, Roots Academy, Roots TV, and the Reverend Sister Marie Antoinette Hostel. These four institutions, very, very great institutions of the God, doing wonderful work. That is, you don't know. I have started the school by 1984. From 1985, a teacher is with me. That is your senior vice principal, Mr. Jalaja Balakrishnan. He is a teacher for my sons, for many. from then onwards, she is with me, doing everything with me, cooperating in all my activities, and now she is guiding my sons in their endeavor. She is guiding my sons in their endeavor. My sons and daughters, guiding in all the ways in their endeavor. Really, it's not a ordinary one. It's a gift of God. She is also a gift given to me in my life. And a team of dedicated teachers. In no schools you will see this kind of dedicated teachers, the team of very good teachers, dedicated teachers from the root to the top, that is from the primary to the high secondary. Very, very good dedicated team of teachers. Really, everything is the gift of God. It won't be seen in anywhere else. Very many problems in many schools. But here, they are doing a dedicated service to you, the young generation. So, you must do what? You must that give due respect to your teachers, to your elders, whoever it may be. Elders mean you must give the due respect, your father, mother, and the other elders, and also the teachers, the gurus. Very, very important in the life. So, my dear children, mind it and do the best. See, again I tell it, life is not a joke, life is not a play. If you very much dedicated in your work, certainly God will present you a very good life in future, a very bright life in future, no doubt. So my dear children, from today onwards, from this minute onwards, if you are indifferent being, please change yourself and come to the way and be on the line of discipline and make your life very, very, very prosperous. And you must shine in future. Very many old students who have gone out and shining like the sun in very many countries, when they come and tell it, so once we didn't like your approach. We didn't like your approach. Now, that your approach only giving us the life today. So they understood. They understood what is called life. So my dear children, please, very many bads are in the society. But we should not see the bads. We should see only the good and take the good and make our life very rich and prosperous and live a long life enjoying the fruits of God, that is fruits of God by our birth. Okay, so very good, please do it. I wish you all the best in your life, in your career, and also I wish all the teachers a very, very good life, that is in their family, and also I assure all the best on my side to the teachers and also to the children of mine, more than 9,000 and odd. Really, I'm very proud of it. When I say how many children you are having, someone if you question me, I said 9,100. They will get sad. That's just astonished. 9,000. How is it possible? So, this is the case. So, they will understand that only, and they will really appreciate me in this matter. So, my dear children, pray for the school, pray for you, pray for the teachers, pray for your family, and come up, and shine like the sun in the future. Thank you very much. God is great.
And enjoy this occasion. Thank you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday just for you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Just a day, just another year. Good in our eyes, you are the best.
Happy birthday. Thank you.